charging line, the candle?
There we go.
Lay it behind you.
So we get really good runoff here, and you really, you know, you can push him into that corner a little bit. I said, don't shove him, just let him, you know, give him a little nudge, let him know you're there, maybe he'll, you know, he'll make a mistake going down to that right.
I think I might have been off, sorry. And then I look back.
Don't lay back.
I think Paul would have too.
Yeah. Once you made all the laps.
No, I like just watching the flag. I told him, watch that flag, man, dude. As soon as they come around this corner, hammer it. Hammer it.
Off a little slow that time. Oh, my phone's gone. That's good.
The kid's coming. Oh, Michael's laying off in his corners too bad.
Here it is.
You like that, right?
Yeah. Well, the dying problem with him, Kayla's car is yours.
Yeah.
So it just died.
I put new fuel in it, yeah. But it looked like he had enough.
He just lost it.
No, it looked like he had enough.
Practice at putting everything away in the dark.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully they'll keep the lights on, but I know they're gonna be fired, so probably won't. Give him the thumbs up this time. We don't want to push him too hard. He's got pretty good leads.
Have to go. How many?
Two.